Okay, I'm gonna feed the birds today. I've got some fruit punch, some Reese's, mac and cheese, a potato, curly fries, some pasta, a Nutter Butter, a lot of crackers because I'm starting to write out some of the food items here, a couple fortune cookies, and I'm going sparingly with the meat today. I've just got a little bit of piece of fatty chicken and some pork, you know, just pork roast. Not pork roast, but pieces of pork, and then two meatballs, lunch, you know, I said lunch meat, popcorn, water, and then we're going to do things differently in the back today. Instead of putting the roast pork out, I decided to put out a chicken wing, a piece of a chicken wing, and the rest of the turkey carcass, what's left from the other day that I was feeding the birds. All right, so here we go, and it's interesting that when the crows did come, because there were crows up in the trees, when the runners were running, the crows were like at the top of the trees. The starlings all flew like all the way like over there. There's only a few starlings that stayed up in the trees, but it's interesting that none of the crows left. Like, they didn't go very far. It's like I saw this one crow just looking like right to left. It just kept looking at the people running. It was like observing them. So I don't know what that's all about. Like, you know, maybe it would want to come down just for a few seconds while they're riding, but they didn't. The crows didn't come until well after the runners have left. Even when there was a gap between runners and the starlings came down and eat, the crows still wanted to wait, you know, minutes until there wasn't a single soul like out in the road. Because there was still a cop car over in that area, and there were still people over there that were hanging out there. But, you know, that's just how they are, you know. I mean, there's nothing I can do about that. But it did take some pieces of turkey pork that the starlings dragged off. And it kind of, like, went over here, and it took it and flew away with it. But, I'd be interested in seeing if they grab the whole thing, because these are lightweight, and they can maneuver, and I don't know if this can maneuver in the crow's beak. I mean, it is lightweight, but, not, you know, this one is smaller, so I don't know, but I'm going to just keep that right there for now. We'll see what happens, alright? Alright, here we go.